今日実は、スペシャルゲストに来ていただくことになっています。ちょっと紹介しますと、多分皆さんご存知だと思いますが、大きな拍手でお迎えしてもいただけますが、いいですか？じゃあ、準備 OK？ 携帯のポケットに拍手を送る。Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Robert Downey Jr.
Is this my background here?
This is your background.
Yeah, keep some distance.
Kidding.
Let's go closer. Here, I'll come closer. First of all, how did you get this job?
It's taking my job.
Yes. I got extremely lucky. Thank you so much for being here.
My cool.
Take care. ありがとうございます.
This is awesome.
Just a warm up. Looking back on all of your time with the Avengers and all the Marvel movies, what is your favorite on-set memory?
Well, I've done so many of the films have been centered around speaking of Steve Rogers, Tony, and Cap's interesting relationship. And so I feel like Rhodey, Don Cheadle, I've been with the longest, and then Chris Evans, Cap, I've had kind of the biggest arc with.And then the next generation is probably Tom Holland and I, you know. But it's really all of them. How lucky am I? Look at the people I get. Look who I get to hang out with. I'm hanging out with people all the time.
tears of joy, tears of joy.
アイアンマンスーツの中で一番お気に入りは何ですか?
The Mark 42. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know why.Oh, because in Iron Man 3 there were so many suits, mm-hmm. And then it led all up to that one that came to him, which I really liked.
Yeah, exactly. So he also said he brought it over to Korea from Japan in pieces, so it actually does.
Wow, no trouble at the border?
Little bit. Could go to Japan quite much.
Awesome.
皆さんでちょっと一回集合写真を。We're gonna take a group photo. 皆さん。立ち上がって、こっちの壁に背中を押さえてください。We'll get you.
Come here, you. You come stand next to me. Don't pass that. Come here.
皆さん、こっちの壁側を押さえてください。
Now, we're
gonna have everybody against the wall here. We're gonna have you. Everybody say, Downey!
Yeah, what do you mean?
Downey! Okay, I think we got it.
Robert Downey Jr. here. Sorry I couldn't see you today. Avengers Endgame is going to be the best of the bunch. It will be our finest hour. And I want to thank all the amazing Japanese fans I got to meet today, and I'll see you all around.
して泣いちゃいましたね。
まだルファーとか売れてない時から見てたんですよ、ドラマとか。なので本物に会えると思わなくて。
もう言葉が出ないです。もうよかった。
当たった時からずっともう人生でいいことないと思ってたのが本当にいいことなくなっちゃったの。なんか今までの人生で一番いい日だなって思いました。
皆さんありがとうございました。